Welcome to the Unboxing Hour. I'm your host, the King of YouTube, Pikachu AllSpark. And today, we have Five Nights at Freddy's trading cards. That's right, fucking bitches. This is something that exists. There's 120 to collect. We have these cards on display on the packaging. Something telling us it's trading cards. This will contain 6 trading cards plus 1 foil card, so 7 trading cards. There are 20 different foil cards to collect, and there's that in a different language. On the back, we see it is made by Just Toys INTL dot. There's their website. I'm not promoting it, it's just there. 2016, that was last year. And there's a barcode. So, oh, and look. If you look at the packaging, you can see characters from the video game. Now, how do we open this? I don't have any fucking clue. So, I'm just, seriously, how? Okay, I think I found out how. You open it from the top. Fuck. Come on. Fuck no. Chill. Okay. Let's open it slightly above the set then. Come on, you fuck. Okay, I don't want to use my other hand, because my other hand is holding the thing I'm filming with. Okay, now I've just ripped it slightly. This is getting kind of annoying. No. Okay. This is seriously annoying me. Ah. How dare you, FNAF card box. I think I bent it. Fuck. I didn't bend it. No. This thing needs to learn to stop doing that. As you can see, inside the box, there's nothing left. After I've taken the fucking bag out. Why it was in that special box, I do not know. This bag tells you everything you need to know as well. So, the box is just a fancy fucking box to put the bag in. Hooray. It's almost as useless as CM Punk, that fucking cunt. Anyways. You know what? You know what? I'm getting the fucking knife. Okay. As you can see, I have a YouTuber knife now. So, I'm gonna use my YouTuber knife to cut this. Whoa. That just went in. Fuck. That was... Oh, did it? It didn't. Okay. Okay, I'm stabbing through it. Okay, now I gotta be careful. I don't wanna stab my fucking finger off. Haha. Okay, I think I got it. Yep, I definitely got it. Are you fucking kidding me? I swear I'd better be able to shove my fucking finger in here and pull. Okay, I am. I am able to shove my finger in there and pull. Okay. Oh, no. That's gonna be a reoccurring theme this episode. It already is a reoccurring theme this episode. Okay. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. They're not all out. Fuck. Nothing left in the packaging? Let's have a look at our Five Nights at Freddy's trading cards. Fuck you, set! Anyways, as you can see, I have them turned backwards. We'll do a reveal. of each card. I have not seen these yet. Obviously, you just saw me unbox them. Okay. First up, we have The Office. Not sure why you would want a trading card of this, but is The Office from FNAF 1. As you can see, there's... Okay, I could have sworn there was a cupcake on the desk. Oh, it's up there. It's, can't see it. Fuck, I need a better camera. Anyways, here we have the most terrifying sight of all time. Bonnie appearing in the left door. This is the sight that's frightened me at least once. As you can see on my gameplay video of this very video game on this very channel. Shameless fucking plug. Next, we have Chica jump scaring you from FNAF 1. This is something that's happened to me off camera. So, there's that. We have the FNAF 2 version of Chica in the vents. That's something that you have a trading card of now, self. We have another picture from FNAF 2. The animatronics there on the stage. Look at them. Look at these fucking things. Another picture of from FNAF 2. Chica in the party room. This is the old Chica in the party room from FNAF 2. Look at this. Let's party. Dining room, I think. I fucking forgot. Yikes. And now we have this super shiny card of the Mangle. Another one from FNAF 2, so... These cards are from FNAFs 1 and 2. I guess this is what the foil card was. It's shiny, it's got a rainbow reflective-y thing going on in it. It's really nice. So, what do I have to say about this set of cards? Well, they're certainly pictures from FNAF, aren't they? Now, if you want something like this, then go for it, buy them. But, you know, you can also see these pictures from a simple Google search or playing the game yourself. What I'm trying to say is, they're not the best cards I've ever seen, but, hey, they exist. And that was the unboxing hour. Now let's have a look back at some of the best moments from tonight's show. They're selling gumball machines without the gumballs in them. Seriously? Ah, memories. Good night, kids. Go read a book.